This is the latest dispatch just received in our newsroom.